Students attending this module will learn how to approach typical problems of geological risk. What kind of problems? For example, an unstable rock slope threatening a village or a transport infrastructure. It can be a more complex situation where the risk is created by a combination of factors. Think about an unstable rock slope hanging over an alpine lake or over a Norwegian fjord. A sudden rockfall can create a small tsunami or a flooding with tragic consequences as in the Vajon disaster. But it can also be a slower phenomenon like a landslide, or it can be a dismissal mine, a tunnel that suddenly collapses because of karst phenomena or water erosion or the progressive degradation of the old mine structures, can generate a sinkhole with tragic consequences for a village settled above. Finally, in high mountain areas, it can be a slope affected by avalanches or a hanging glacier that, combined with a particular morphological situation or the existence of artificial or natural lakes, can threaten a village. It is well known that in 2002 a new lake was forming at the base of the Monte Rosa Glacier, creating a flooding risk for the village of Macugnaga. So, what are the students expected to learn in this module? The module has a strong technological character, so the students will attend standard lessons, but also many field classes to practice with equipment on real situations, largely available in the Lecco area. First, the students will learn how to classify landslide and slope instability hazards, and then they will become familiar with assessment and monitoring technologies, like ground penetrating radar, a radar that can penetrate inside a rock body to assess its conditions, electrical resistivity tomography, a method largely used to assess landslide, seismic exploration, very much used to assess the quality and the fracturing level of a rock body, laser scanning or digital photogrammetry, very effective techniques to extract a three-dimensional model of an expected rockfall, GBSAR, a radar that can be used to monitor millimetric movements from a remote safe location, microseismic monitoring, a very promising technique to monitor a rockfall by listening at the internal noise generated by fracture propagation. Finally, at the end of the module, we will discuss how all the collected data can be stored, integrated, and real-time processed by an intelligent alerting software installed in the control center of a civil protection office.